I thought today, worst case scenario, is we needed at least win one game in the doubleheader. We haven't been playing very well. We haven't had very good pitching of late. And we really haven't had timely hitting. We had a meeting in between doubleheaders, and the players responded. They came out. They played well. We had to use the bullpen in that game. But we got some big key hits from some players tonight, especially Travis Tyrone with the grand slam.